The following is part of Browns Decision 2016 from cleveland.com. Please don't get mad.
The Browns need to draft themselves a franchise quarterback. But when it comes to Carson Wentz, can you really draft a quarterback from the FCS second overall? Can you trust a quarterback with just 23 college starts? And do you really want a quarterback who lost to Montana? This April, don't choose Carson Wentz. Instead, choose Jared Goff.
Paid for by the California Beverage Foundation.